Hi folks, how we doing? Edgar Allen here, and today I want to show you the type of leather that we use here to make our minimalist wallets. And this particular one, it's a burgundy chromic cell. This is a 4 to 5 ounces thickness leather, which is absolutely beautiful. As you know, this is a delicate, fragile type of leather. You know, the minimalist wallets that we make here are meant to be carried on your backpack, on your front pocket, I'm sorry, or your coat pocket. But you know, I am the number one offender because I always carry my minimalist wallet actually on my front pocket. And I just wanted to show you that I have it here somewhere. This is my little collection of wallets that I carry. And this is my wallet. You know, this wallet is almost 2 years old and still has, you know, it still has the same appeal. But again, you know, it has a lot of minimal scratches here and there, a couple of scars that, you know, the leather came with it, but it's still intact, it's still the same. You know, I wear a whole bunch of different wallets as time goes by. You know, I change it every week, every 2 weeks, I use a different one, but this one is the original that I made. This is the same type of leather, so this is gonna look like, you know, cash strap in the back, white stitching, beautiful edges, very well done, and this is the one. So we're gonna be making a whole bunch of them. Well, probably make 4 or 5 out of here. Okay, so what I'll do is I get them all prepped. Let me show you. This one is the black chromic cell, ready to go. The reason this one is ready to go is because when the client orders a wallet, I don't know what kind of thread do they want. Do they want black, red, or white? So I just keep it ready to go. So when somebody orders one, I stitch it up, finish it up, do the edges, pack it, and send it, you know, to the client. So this one is ready to go. So we're gonna do exactly the same thing with this one too. So there you have it, folks. Black chromic cell, 4 ounces. Burgundy chromic cell, 4 ounces. Big sellers. I love this type of leather. Very soft, soft to the touch. Absolutely beautiful. This leather is very oily and waxy too. You know, it has a beautiful pull. You know, when you go like this, you can see the oils coming to the top. So beautiful, and it's very, very soft. I love this type of leather. And again, it's a big seller. All right, folks, I just wanted to show you. This is the one. Burgundy chromic cell, 4 ounces. Black chromic cell, 4 ounces. Beautiful leather, all made in America. All right, thank you for your support. We appreciate, and keep on supporting us. Have a good day. Bye.